Second BCom Corporation Part 1 Chapter 10 Industrial and Other Types of Cooperatives. Other types of cooperatives. It mainly include hospital cooperatives, Kerala Dinesh BD Workers Central Cooperative Society, Sahitya Pravartaga Cooperative Society, School and College Cooperative Store, University Central Cooperative Society, REDCO, CAMPCO, IFCO, CRIPCO, Cooperative Printing Press, Transport Cooperative, RUBCO, Women Cooperatives, Sericulture Cooperatives, Labor Contract Cooperatives. Cooperative Printing Press. A number of cooperative printing presses are operating in the state of Kerala. The press undertakes the printing works of other cooperatives. Most of the press are functioning with the assistance of industrial and cooperative department. Hospital cooperatives. In order to provide cheap and quality healthcare, hospital cooperatives and Ayurvedic pharmacies had been registered in the Cochin state and Malabar area. Sri Kerala Varma Ayurvedic Pharmacy and stores at Calicut were prominent among them. Right now, Kerala Varma Ayurvedic Pharmacy is known as Aushadi, which is having headquarters at Kuttanallur, Thrissur. After that, a group of cooperative hospitals was started at Trivandrum in the year 1969. Kannur district have a lots of cooperative hospitals like AKG, Cooperative Hospital, Talasheri, etc. Sericulture cooperatives. Sericulture cooperatives are started to manufacture silk from silkworms. These are started to provide job to persons, especially women in rural areas. The apex society of sericulture cooperative is known as Kerala State Sericulture Cooperative Federation. University Central Cooperative Store. These societies are organized at universities for publishing textbooks and other literatures required for students. In Kerala, Calicut and Kerala University have University Central Cooperatives too. It also supplies notebook and other materials at reasonable rate to students. School and College Cooperative Store. School and College Cooperatives are the product of 20-point program. It is organized at schools and colleges for providing notebook and other stationaries to students at a lower rate. Generally, B class membership is provided to students. Headmaster of the school will be the president of school cooperative store. Women cooperatives. During recent years, women in our country have started many of the industrial units. Women cooperatives are organized by women as a part of their upliftment and empowerment. Women cooperatives mainly include dairy cooperatives, small industrial cooperative, handloom societies, handicraft societies, and cottage industries type. CRIPCO. CRIPCO stands for Krishak Bharati Cooperative Limited. CRIPCO organized in the year 1980 with the headquarters at Noida. It is also a fertilizer manufacturing cooperative organized under IFCO in the year 1980. The society undertakes various activities for the benefit of farmers also. More than 65 Krishak Bharati Seva Kendras are operating in the state Uttar Pradesh. Transport cooperatives. These societies are organized for providing employment to ex-servicemen. The Malabar Motor Transport Cooperative Society Limited was prominent among them. With a view to create employment to SSC/ST, cooperative transport societies have been formed exclusively for these people by the name Priyadarshini Motor Service. These societies are organized for providing better and quality transport service to people. Labor contract cooperatives. These are the workers cooperative society which undertake construction activities of roads, hospital, bridges, schools and other public works. They helps to eliminate contractors who act as intermediary. Uralungal Labor Contract Cooperative Society organized in the year 1925 with the headquarters at Vadagara is the biggest labor contract cooperative society in Asia. Labor contract cooperative societies were firstly organized in the country Italy. IFCO. IFCO stands for Indian Farmers Fertilizer Cooperative Limited. IFCO registered in the year 1967 with the headquarters at New Delhi. It is the biggest urea manufacturing cooperative in the world, which was registered under Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act. Its first urea plant was at Kalol and at Kandla in Gujarat state. NCDC, which means National Cooperative Development Corporation, provides share capital to IFCO. IFCO is managed by a board of directors consisting of 30 members. CAMCO. CAMCO stands for the Central Arcanet Marketing and Processing Cooperative Society Limited. CAMCO was registered on 1973 with the headquarters at Mangalore as a joint venture of Kerala and Karnataka state. It is a multi-state cooperative society, so it is registered under Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act. Multi-state cooperative society means those societies which provides service to more than one state. At the time of formation, CAMCO engaged in the processing and marketing of arcanet. Nowadays, CAMCO is engaged in the manufacture of chocolate. It has a chocolate manufacturing unit at Puttur. Sahitya Pravartaka Cooperative Society. Sahitya Pravartaka Cooperative Society was popularly known as SPCS, was organized in the year 1945 with the headquarters at Kottayam. It is the society organized by authors and writers for publishing their books and selling their books. The first book published by SPCS was Thagaliyude Kathagal. National Bookstall was took over by SPCS. NBS Bulletin is the publication of SPCS. Former name of Sahitya Pravartaka Cooperative Society was Sahitya Sakhyam. First president of SPCS was MP Paul. REBCO stands for Kerala State Rubber Cooperative Limited. REBCO was registered in the year 1997 with the headquarters at Kannur. It was registered as a federal society with the headquarters at Kannur. Its object are to set up industrial units for the manufacture and marketing of automobile tires for heavy vehicles, light commercial vehicles and other 4, 3 and 2 wheelers. to set up industrial units based on rubber and rubber wood and trading of natural rubber. The rubber procured by Repco is also being exported. It has started a shoe manufacturing unit at Thalassery, furniture unit at Thalassery, and coir mattress unit at Kottayam. Kerala Dinesh Bidi Workers Central Cooperative Society. In the year 1969, Kerala Dinesh Bidi Workers Central Cooperative Society and its primary societies were sponsored by Government of Kerala to rehabilitate thousands of bidi workers who were thrown out of employment. At the time of formation of this society, bidi workers were not in a position even to take a share of rupees 20. Then the government decided that workers are required to provide only 1 rupee as their share capital contribution at the initial stage, and the balance of rupees 90 should be given as a share capital loan to each member. After that, within few months, workers repaid their share capital loan and they themselves became owners of this society. Right now, this society is engaged in the production of products like Dinesh coconut products, Dinesh umbrella, Dinesh curry powder, Dinesh food products, Dinesh garments, etc. REIDCO. REIDCO stands for Regional Agro Industrial Development Cooperative. REIDCO is a premier cooperative venture in the state of Kerala with 30 branches, which was organized in the year 1972 with the headquarters at Kannur. At the time of formation, this society engaged in the distribution of agro machineries like diesel engine, electric motor, pump set, insecticides, sprayers, and other agricultural implements to farmers. Nowadays, REIDCO is engaged in the production of curry powders and fruit products. Headquarters of REIDCO is at Kannur district. Curry powder unit of REIDCO is at Mavilai, Kannur, and REIDCO is having a fruit processing unit at Mattanur. Objects of REIDCO include to purchase or manufacture agricultural machineries, to purchase or manufacture industrial machineries, to sell or supply to industrial unit, to establish and run factories for the manufacture of agricultural inputs, to undertake fruit processing, to provide service centers of agro machineries, to promote agricultural development.